Jim wrote a chapter in a larger book about profilers that was really the basis of some of the key moments, and then flying to D.C., going to see the cabin, which is in the museum in Washington, D.C.
Yeah, I actually just went to the museum and I saw it there.
That was amazing,
an awesome FBI exhibit. It's amazing.
I took hundreds of photos of it when I was there for my future production designer.
You got flagged by the
government. I got flagged. We got stopped. And then I'm like, I'm here with the man that caught the Unabomber. And like, uh-huh, sure. Like,
really?
You were wearing a hoodie.
They were a little
as well,
bit like that. I had some fetish about like the cabin. So spent about 3 days with Jim just getting as much information, read multiple books on it, a lot of different perspectives. We had access to, you know, some of the case file and Ted's unpublished autobiography and journaling and things like that. So it was just a matter of consuming, but it's great because there was a finite amount of material that I could consume in a short period of time, and you know, including reading the manifesto.